Vai!
Match is about to begin. Parag on strike. Right arm round, says the umpire. And Sohail Khan says, please wait. The umpire is accounting the players. It's about to begin now. It's going to be a good match. Mumbai Heroes have a different team altogether today. I can see quite a lot new faces today. They're playing their fifth match. They have back-to-back matches. They have back-to-back matches. Dead ball, says the umpire. After this, Mumbai Heroes play again against Ricky Tigers. They're going to play back-to-back. It's a good shot by Parag. Vikas has the ball. It's a one declared run. It's 1D declared. One ball, one run. Oh, it's a no ball. So it's a free hit. Dead ball. Free hit continues. Oh, it's a dot ball. He's missed a big opportunity. That was a free hit. You can only get run out or stumped. Good cut shot by Parag. That has to be two, and it is comfortably. Good shot. Oh, Raja misfields. Vikas, and it's comfortable. Two runs. Parag, the owner of Team Playboy. And they're going comfortably. Oh, it's easy for Playboy now. He's bowling very, very short to the batsman. Pretty short. Sohail Khan feels it's a one run, and it's end of the over. It's nine runs for no loss. Raja to bowl the second over. 1 over 9. I have Sam with me. Well played, Sam. Congratulations for the win.
Thank you, Rizwan. This is a fun game. What do you say, Rizwan?
Yeah, it's absolutely a fun entertainment game. We have a lot of people today gathered for this Mumbai Heroes match, and I think it's going to be a good match.
I'm very happy to see Parag Bhai leading from the front.
Yeah, absolutely. He's the captain, he's the owner of Team Playboy.
Raja, he's one of the ace players of Mumbai Heroes. He's taking the responsibility to bowl the second ball.
Second over about. Oh, it's a very good ball.
Very difficult. It's and out. Silly run out. Good pick up by the fielder. Straight to the bowler. Run out.
Don't think that was a run. Should have said no. Suicidal run out.
Yeah, sure shot suicidal. They are very confident today. Playboy are very confident because they have already qualified for the quarter final. Exactly. So they have nothing,
to lose today. Mansoor, the next batsman.
Rizwan, did you notice they started from the bottom end?
Yeah, they've gone from the D grade right from A. Rizwan has not come.
No. Never underestimate. No D, no C. They all are equal players.
Absolutely.
I should say they started from the bottom end. That's it.
Going from down to up.
What a shot! I'm sure midfielder. It's a four. What a shot by Sunny. Very well picked up. Full toss. On drive. Power pack on drive. Misfielding by the fielder. Went for a four. Full toss again, but miscued. Only for a single.
First boundary of team Playboy innings. Good start.
Many more to come.
Miss hit again, running for two, and it's comfortable.
Oh,
is that run out?
Mansoor Lala, who has replaced their captain. Lala was trying something special today.
To take a review?
I don't think so.
Discussing with Sohail Bhai. Oh, they're against taking it. I think Sohail Bhai says, I think it's not out.
Good decision by Sohail Bhai. Good decision by the captain.
I think Mansoor Bhai has gone to hit. He's going all guns blazing to Sambhai. What do you think?
Yeah, he's been advised. The doctor advised him to go for a hit.
That's the right idea.
Look at this. Oh.
Second wicket. Jai Bhanushali has taken a catch.
He chose a wrong player.
I think he's a very good fielder.
Lala chose a wrong fielder. Jai doesn't drop easy.
End of the second over, it's 16 runs for 2 wickets.
This time Mumbai Heroes have really packed up with some good players, and I'm sure there'll be some good this thing. Good follow up. They need to score some good score on the ground.
They need one more win to qualify. They've got 2 out of 4.
I don't think Playboy is already qualified, I guess.
I'm talking about Mumbai Heroes.
Mumbai Heroes just need one match to qualify.
They've got another game after this. They play the Key Tigers.
Oh yeah, back to back. Easy catch. Oh. Raja doesn't drop those.
Vatsal said bowling the first ball of the third over. Raja taking a good catch.
The heart throb of Playboy, Imran. Replacing Sunny.
3 wickets down, 2.1, 16 for 3. Playboy looking to spot a bother. But they bat deep. They bat very deep. The good batsmen are about to come. Prithvi, Dan, Rizwan.
I'm even expecting Akbar Bhai to perform today.
I think Akbar Bhai should play.
Shot ball, easy run out. Again, no. Nonsensical cricket by
the bails were out.
Yeah, the fielder should have left the stump.
The bails were out.
The fielder should have left the stump.
That was proper basic rules.
That's what you require. Sense of humor. Humor.
Cricket knowledge is very necessary. The bails were out. He thought that if he hits the stump, it's out, but he had to lift the stump and then hit the ball.
Good running between the wicket. Good running. Sensible running. Oh, cat drop.
That was a nick. Good bowling by Vatsal. Three balls, one run, one wicket.
Bowling.
Hold him.
Oh my God, what's happening?
What's
very
happening?
Good bowling down the leg side.
What is wrong with Playboy? The 4 wickets down, 2.4, 17 for 4.
Danish Sayed. Danish Sayed has replaced a batsman.
It's, so it's 4 wicket down. Replacing Hussain.
4 wicket down. Oh, cheeky run, cheeky.
Single. 2.5, 18 for 4.
Very good shot by Imran. Straight down the... Oh, good running. Good running by Imran. Well called by Imran. And very good running by Danish.
Oh, that was...
Superman
risky.
Jump.
That was risky, but at the end of the day...
Oh my God, one shot.
One shot.
One shot called by the umpire.
Run. Three overs, 19 for 4. If Vatsal could have caught the ball, that was clear run out. Again, a suicidal. Who's going to bowl the fourth over? Is it going to be Sohail Bhai? Having a discussion with Raja and Jay.
It's Jay. Jay has taken the responsibility
to bowl
to bowl
the fourth over.
Ace player, one of the ace player of Mumbai Heroes.
Remember, this fourth over is a dhamaka over. The runs get doubled. If you lose a wicket, 5 runs deducted from the total. Jay Bhanushali to take the responsibility of bowling the crucial, crucial fourth over. Tanish on strike. Three overs, 19 for 4. The tamaka over about to begin. Jay to take the responsibility.
This one, when you're batting and it's a dhamaka over, believe me, beside you losing a wicket, there's too much of pressure from the pavilion end. You have to maintain your wicket. You don't have to bat here and there wrong. This is what I was expecting. This is what I was telling. See, the pressure.
Oh,
the pressure.
That was run out on the first ball. It could have been,
could
minus,
have been
five.
Minus five.
I think you should have gone till the stumps and not throw the ball. Oh, it was... Omkar was there to collect the ball, but then Jay decided to throw it.
It's a no ball.
It's a no ball. It's a free hit. It's free. A fourth dhamaka over.
Free hit for Danish.
Free hit for Dan. The fourth dhamaka over. Let's see what he does.
This is something very exciting. Free hit in a
full toss and it's
full
a toss
and it's a six.
Wow. 12 runs.
12 runs. Wow, Danish, what a way to utilize it.
To 37. Two balls bowled. Free hit.
Full toss again and then no ball. Oh my God, no ball again. No ball again. Fourth over.
No ball again.
You can't take chances, Rizwan. You can't take chances
you
from here.
Absolutely take no chances in this fourth over.
Free hit to Danish again.
Free hit to Danish. Let's see what he does. He hits a six or not. Going for the double. I think it's run out. Oh, good running by Imran. Very good running. Aki Bhai says stay there. Oh, I think it's again double. Easy two. Oh, I think it's run out.
No.
Good running. dive in
Superman
the end
jump
saves Danish.
Superman jump.
Dive in the end saves Danish.
Some excitement in the dugout.
We had 19 in 3 overs and we have 45 after 3.4.
See the difference, Rizwan.
26 in 4 balls. That's a lot, Sambhai.
One over has changed the course of the game.
Absolutely.
Very good running by Imran and Danish. Very good running.
Good running. 3.549. It's a no ball.
Oh my God. This is the third no ball of the over. Third no ball and a free hit.
Third free hit.
And it's Imran who will be facing the music.
I think this over has changed the course of the game. First Mumbai Heroes were ahead and Playboy have stolen the game away from them.
It's a power pack player. Imran on strike.
Shali had taken the responsibility. Amir Vikas having a discussion to whom Parag to bowl the fifth over.
I have Parag Bhai with me. Parag Bhai, what do you think? Are you happy with this score?
Yeah, I think fourth over just made it for us. I think we got about 30 runs on this over.
Exactly. One over has changed the course of the game. Are you happy?
Very happy. Very happy.
Keep it up. Keep going. Keep cheering your players. That's what they require from you.
Yes, we do. But I love Sohail also. So I hope he wins through.
Lovely. Sohail. Thank you. Thank you. Miss fielding straight.
What deciding it to throw to the keeper. They've changed their keeper. Vikas bowling the fourth, fifth over. Raja. Oh, is that a catch?
Exactly.
Oh, it's out. Bad shot. Bad shot by Dan. It was a full toss ball. He could have hit that ball anywhere he wanted. But he lifted straight up in the air. Getting a wicket on the second ball of this over. Imran getting a runner. Prithvi to run for Imran. Vikas getting the wicket on the second ball. Single. Oh, it's a dead ball. I think that's out. Dropped by Jay. He's the same fielder who took that catch. And he's dropped a
lolly. Oh, Jay doesn't drop those. Jay doesn't drop those. I think it's Imran's day today.
Yeah, absolutely.
Once again, and I'm sure it's a six. No,
it's
not
out.
Lucky this time. Imran is out after a wonderful inning.
Second innings, I get it. Very well played, Imran. Very well played. It's 4.457 for the loss of 6 wickets. Rizwan, their captain, has come in the center. Faraz taking a single. Oh, ball was over the stumps. Vikas had to just collect it and hit it on the stumps. But the throw was a little bit wavered. Rizwan on strike. Just come in the center.
Oh, lovely Rizwan.
Sohail Bhai, well fielded. Well fielded by Sohail Bhai.
What way of run out, silly run out.
Say you should never run on the misfield. They've taken the second. Sohail Bhai misfielded.
The caption is very ecstatic.
Sohail Bhai misfielded and they've got a run out. Sohail Bhai says strategy. At the end of 5 overs, we have 59 on board. The loss of 7 wickets.
Rizwan, it's Atif. It's one of the ace players of this team. I'm telling you, watch out this player. He's a very good bowler and a batsman. He's a very good player, Atif. Oh, good bowling. Very well. Beat the batsman. Rizwan. Mayank has replaced Faraz. Mayank on strike. What a fielding. Good ball, good stop by Atif. Very good start, 3 balls. Just single. 2 dot balls. Again, a simple push down. Easy single. Push down for a single by Mayank. Rizwan on strike. Very well, nudge on the leg side by Rizwan for a single.
Mayank has come in the center. Oh, very well bowled.
Sensible bowling by Atif.
Controlled shot by Mayank. Absolutely.
He should have taken the fourth over.
Right. That fourth over has changed the course of the game.
Exactly, that one over has changed the course of the game. From there on, Playboy seems on a commanding position.
You remove 34 of that over, Sam Bhai. You have only 29 after 5 overs. You have 34 in that over.
So it's 63 now. So last over coming up. Captain has taken the responsibility to bowl the last over. And there are some eager players still waiting in the dugout for Playboy.
7th over. Very good try. What a beautiful fielding by Raja. Sohail Bhai gets first wicket of his new over. He shouldn't have run that ball. He thought Rizwan is going to run, but then he decided not to. In the end, it's a run out.
Rizwan, it's a last over, so they still have good wickets in hand. Not good wickets, I'm so sorry, it's 8 down already. Oh, there was a mistake on the scoreboard. Sorry, it's a second last over.
11 balls to go. This is the 7th over. 11 balls to go. Haan, 8 hui hai, sahi hai. Prithvi. Oh.
Running between the wickets.
65. Prithvi coming in the center. He's a very good batsman. Can give you big hits. Last 10 balls.
I'm expecting some firework.
Good effort by Shoaib. Good effort. Good throw. Oh, tied for that. And it's still inside. Jay Bhanushali with the fielding. Easy two. 6.4, 69 for 8. They have runs on the total, but they don't have wickets to show. Two balls left in this over. Oh, it's a good shot. Lovely shot. Flat six. Is that a four? Is that a six? It's about.
I'm sure it's a six. Flat six.
Oh, umpire says four. Sohail Bhai says six. Umpire says four. Oh, he overrules his decision and gives a six. Good sportsman spirit by Sohail Bhai. Umpire said four and Sohail Bhai said no, it hit go straight. It's a six. Good sportsman spirit. Truly a sportsman, Sohail Bhai. Fair play by Sohail Bhai. One ball to go, it's 75.
What a shot, what a batting by Sunny. 2-6 of two deliveries.
Good shot by Prithvi.
Sorry, my apologies, Prithvi.
70. It's 81 after 7 overs. One over to go. Amir to bowl the 8th over. Amir to bowl the 8th over. 19 required if they want to score 100. There are very few matches scored 100 in their total. Seven overs, 81. Oh, it's a wide ball, but Rizwan was completely deceived. Oh, it's a legal delivery. No, it's a dead ball. It's a dead ball, but good throw by the keeper. Seven overs, 82 for 8. It's a very good score. Oh my god, what was that? Rizwan went to go all out, but then at the end of the day he's been deceived by a cheeky delivery. Last five balls to go, last wicket. Five balls to go, 82 for 9. Single. Good bowling by Amir. I think Prithvi will play all the four deliveries because he knows there's no wicket left after this. It's a dead ball. 83 after 7.2. It's a very good score. Oh, he's mistimed it. Good fielding by Vatsal. He's mistimed it. Three balls. 84 for 9. Oh my god. Very good over by Amir. Amir Ali is bowling a superb over. Oh, it's a very good inside out shot. But it's two runs. Last ball of playboy innings. He'll go for the six. Oh, it's a beautiful catch. They've been all out for 86.
Brilliant catch that was, Rizwan.
It's a very good catch. Beautiful catch.
What a great catch that was, Rizwan. You won't see them better than that.
Absolutely. Well played. Well played, team playboy. Mumbai Heroes need 87. In their code of 8 overs.
It has been scripted. हॉलिडे होम लेने के लिए आपके दिमाग में गोवा, लोनावला या फिर अलीबाग जैसे ऑप्शंस होंगे।
जी हाँ,
लेकिन जब थाने के पास जमीन की ओनरशिप के साथ सरप्राइजिंग बजट में अपना विला मिल जाए तो कोई और ऑप्शन क्यों चुनना?
द व्हाइट विलास डिजाइंड बाय सुजान खान एंड डेवलप्ड बाय सेंट एंजेलोस बीएनसीटी वेंचर्स विद 11 फीट ग्राउंड फ्लोर हाइट एंड 18 फीट फर्स्ट फ्लोर हाइट ऑन नेशनल हाईवे 45 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम थाने। फॉर डिटेल्स कॉल 9867861111।
हॉलिडे होम लेने के लिए आपके दिमाग में गोवा, लोनावला या फिर अलीबाग जैसे ऑप्शंस होंगे।
जी हाँ,
लेकिन जब थाने के पास जमीन की ओनरशिप के साथ सरप्राइजिंग बजट में अपना विला मिल जाए तो कोई और ऑप्शन क्यों चुनना?
द व्हाइट विलास डिजाइंड बाय सुजान खान एंड डेवलप्ड बाय सेंट एंजेलोस बीएनसीटी वेंचर्स विद 11 फीट ग्राउंड फ्लोर हाइट एंड 18 फीट फर्स्ट फ्लोर हाइट ऑन नेशनल हाईवे 45 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम थाने। फॉर डिटेल्स कॉल 9867861111।
हॉलिडे होम लेने के लिए आपके दिमाग में गोवा, लोनावला या फिर अलीबाग जैसे ऑप्शंस होंगे।
जी हाँ,
लेकिन जब थाने के पास जमीन की ओनरशिप के साथ सरप्राइजिंग बजट में अपना विला मिल जाए तो कोई और ऑप्शन क्यों चुनना?
द व्हाइट विलास डिजाइंड बाय सुजान खान एंड डेवलप्ड बाय सेंट एंजेलोस बीएनसीटी वेंचर्स विद 11 फीट ग्राउंड फ्लोर हाइट।
द फोर्थ ओवर वी वर 34 रन्स, आई थिंक वी शुड बी बट समहाउ नाउ वी आर द टारगेट ऑफ, व्हाट इज द टारगेट?
85 86
to win, so all getting set and gear up.
I mean they were a little reckless in the start, but I think Mumbai Heroes does have the capacity to cover up. I mean, so your uncle looks all ready.
Very right, they're setting the field now, some trials happening, shortly we're starting.
I'm pretty excited for this match actually. I want to see how the Mumbai Heroes can bat. I mean we are playing them next, so
Mumbai Heroes have won 2 matches.
I know.
They're a good team. They won 2 matches.
I mean they were heavily underestimated after the first loss against Tony Gorilla, but
yes.
I mean now the table speaks for itself.
Very right. And we can see all the guys around here. Sohil. What's the team lineup? Line up tonight. So anybody,
they're the Mumbai Heroes, anybody can enter.
I think we have Raja on the striking and Mantra. So we have the openers Raja and Mantra.
Everyone's pretty excited to see how Sohail Khan's made his lineup for today.
Right. A good night with good energy levels and Mumbai Heroes with 2 matches today. One with Playboy, one with Ricky Tigers.
Yeah.
And Ricky is here with me of Ricky Tigers. The boy behind Ricky Tigers. You can see Wahab here. Wahab bhai, will speak something please? So Wahab is saying English, but anyway, he's a good batsman. We saw him Fairmont.
Yeah, one of the best players of the tournament.
Yes.
Best fielder for me. A category.
We have Sunny also in Fairmont, a very, very good batsman. He had 3 catches, I think everybody must have seen.
And Wahab's widely known throughout this for his dummies, for his manipulation.
Yes, exciting people.
Overall player.
Very true. Okay, let's focus on Mumbai Heroes
on what
and
Playboy. There's a first ball over the wicket and given wide. Worst possible thing on the first ball.
Very true. And that's a good shot.
That's well
a good
hit,
shot by Raja.
Well fielded as well.
Yeah,
that's
an
amazing
Mantra
hit by Mantra.
Yes.
And
so Mumbai Heroes, very nice. 2 for 2. 2 overs. 3 runs. Oh, again, that's a good shot. So we have 3 balls. 4 runs now. That's a good ball.
This is one of the most controversial things of the tournament, where the bails do not fall even though the ball hits the stump.
It's not out.
Yes. Playboy keeping the pressure up on the Mumbai Heroes.
So once again, may I mention target 86. Runs 4 of 5 balls. The first over in progress. Who's bowling?
अरे खेलने दो उसको, सोहेल 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 खेलने दे, बैट्समैन है वो, बच्चा है क्या, दुख भी था वो नहीं खेलेगा।
सनी बॉलिंग, ओ दैट्स गुड बॉल, इट्स गुड बॉल, वेरी गुड बॉल। शिखर भाई कम, सो हुसैन कमिंग नाउ, आई थिंक इज अ वेरी गुड बॉलर। So we have one over, four runs.
Four runs, the end of the first over. And simply
and Paragir, Paragir.
Running for the ball.
So good one.
Simple feeling at the end of the day.
Yes. It's quite an exciting match because both the teams are rather more excited to play with each other. What yeah. I can see on the field, no pressure here and there, all laughing and smiling is going around.
Doesn't look like, but that's the right kind of
atmosphere. Yeah, sure, that's right.
That's a difficult catch dropped. Hoping for an out, but
always say TPL, Tony yeah. Premier League, always. Is to win hearts.
A brilliant shot, played on the leg.
So things looking good and nice, and without any pressure, the people are playing around. Have a fun match, what I can see. It's a good shot by Raja.
Raja Mantra. And Mantra repeatedly yes, playing yes. on the leg side, wow, keeping the pressure
wow,
on.
Wow, wow, that's good.
The fielders on the leg.
It's a wonderful bowling by Hussain as well. 11 runs of 1.4. So it's very good. And good feeling around. Moreover, good all around.
It's good atmosphere. Both sides playing well.
Very true.
Playboy, but doing a good job on the Mumbai Heroes. Still keeping them under control. And that's another drop catch by the same fielder. Raja keeping the pressure on the fielder.
Ricky, what do you think? How both the sides are? Playboy, you saw them batting. The moment of the batting, they were fielding. What do you think?
I mean, the Mumbai Heroes are, that's a brilliant catch. What a brilliant catch that is by Ankit.
We were just discussing what about the match, what's happening all around, but good. The pressure maintained for Mumbai Heroes. It's 2 overs and 12 runs. And a very good catch.
And the commentator's missing KT here. There he is, there he comes.
So we have Mr. Manoj Jotwani Dada around with us. We'll have to say some words. Manoj, what do you think about this match?
Match is pretty much towards the bowling side.
But don't you think so? There's no pressure all around. You can see all of them bowling very coolly, so very coolly. What do you think?
Karan Uncle being one of the best players of the tournament.
That's out.
Okay, so KT being one of the best players of the tournament. What do you think about this match?
If you look at it, 2.1 overs 12. Even when Playboy were batting, they were 3 overs 18. And then that fourth over, I don't remember the bowler's name, but he conceded 34 runs. So, you know, it's not over till it's over.
Well, that's wise words because it is cricket at the end of the day. And
so we hand over the mic to Aki.
Thanks for brother. So Ricky, what do you think from your own? Are we going to see a repeat of what happened with Playboy? The fourth over getting them 34 runs.
I don't think we're going to see a repeat of it because that's very rare. I mean, not everybody can hit 30 plus runs in one over, but...
Yeah, we've got... not everybody needs to hit sixes. It was so smartly done in Fairmont Falcons game. And they just ran.
You're supposed to control the game with with the bat, basically. And again, a controversial decision because the bails don't fall. It's the second time this happened.
I think the bails are stuck over there. The bails are not falling off.
I think so. They have stuck the bails for this particular match. What do you think?
I don't know. It's.
Maybe it's for this particular innings, not for the match.
It's a tough ask, chasing. 26 runs against a bowling lineup of Playboy, and they've got eight fielders.
They've been keeping the pressure on the Mumbai Heroes for sure.
It's not an easy task.
And here with me is one of the best players of my team, Ricky Tigers, A category of Imran Lashkaria. So Imran, what do you think about the batting lineup of Mumbai Heroes?
Actually, I was out right now. I didn't know what happened right now.
Well, now basically in the last ball, the ball did hit the wicket, but the bails did not fall off. Controversial. So yeah, but what do you think about the batting, the fielding, the overall vibe of the match?
They are a good team actually. They play a lot of cricket. They used to play season. Now they are playing under them. So let's see. They have won two matches also in this tournament, right?
They've been doing well, better than others expected. And well, I mean the Mumbai Heroes do have a chance of winning both their games tonight.
So 3 overs 19, 86 the target for Team Mumbai Heroes to get. Fourth over coming up. Every run scored is doubled in case of a wicket, minus 5. And guess who's taking the ball? Captain and owner of Team Playboy. Or I should call him co-owner now, because Aki Bhai also is the co-owner of Team Playboy. So Parag to bowl over number 4. The all-important fourth over on strike. Jai with him. Atif, we know, is a very good batsman. We saw him take an exceptional catch on the last ball. You know, Aki Bhai, Playboy were the exact same spot. 3 overs 19, 18 in fact Playboy were. But that fourth over costed Mumbai Heroes a lot of runs. 34 if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, that was a huge six hit by Danish. That was brilliant. They ran really well, Imran and Danish.
He bowled 3 no balls in the fourth over. Yes, I mean, you're asking for trouble, and you're asking for trouble bowling to bowlers, batsmen like Imran and Danish. And in the same way, look at Parag. Look at him bowling. Look at the control. Well, I mean, I was a part of Team Playboy last season. He always bowled the crucial fourth over or, you know, the seventh over, the power play over basically. So he's got great control. And he's a leg spinner, so it's not easy to control. You know, leg spin when you're bowling underarm, you normally tend to flight the ball a little more than normal. But he always has great control. Look at that. And good fielding of his own bowling. Only single so far in Parag. The fourth over.
Parag has always been a fantastic bowler last season as well. He picked up wickets, a lot of control. And somehow I feel that leg spinners will always have an edge over an off spinner, especially in this format. There are a lot right-handed batsmen, everything that's going away from you is always going to be difficult. You know, the boundaries or the square of the wicket either side are very small, so it's not easy to hit square of the wicket, and hitting a six to a leg spinner is next to impossible.
Yeah, very difficult. This over is going to be the difference between both the innings and between winning and losing, because like we said, the fourth over for Team Mumbai, and he picks up a wicket in his fourth over. Minus 5. So this over in while Mumbai Heroes were bowling costed them 34. Parag has conceded only singles and taken a wicket, and that too the big wicket of Atif, who could have changed the game.
No, he's a fantastic batsman.
So what an over.
Last time.
5 singles and minus 5. So that's 5 singles, 10. 10 minus 5 for the wicket in the fourth over. So only 5 runs. Only 5 runs conceded. What an over by Parag.
We've got the captain of Mumbai Heroes, Mr. Sohail Khan, coming into bat. This should be interesting. I've seen the way he plays. He's an aggressive batsman.
Yes, we've seen him go for it from the very first ball.
We've played a couple of quite a few matches, overarm matches as well,
of
against
course,
Mumbai
of
Heroes
course.
And even out there, his idea of playing cricket is very simple. He wants to hit those sixes.
Yeah, of course, he's an aggressive cricketer, and Mansoor will bowl over number 5 on strike. Jai, well bowled, single.
So we've got Mr. Sohail Khan on strike now. He's not going to waste any deliveries. He knows they're chasing a huge target.
He's going to go for it. And, this time takes a single.
They need to get as close.
If I'm not mistaken, I think it was Jai who bowled that fourth over. So he's got a lot of making up to do with the bat. Full toss. This is one of them, I think. Oh, no. Catch. That ball was there to hit.
I mean, a juicy
full toss. That ball was there to hit. He could have made amends with the bat for his unfortunately not so great performance with the ball this evening.
We haven't really seen a lot of people trying to hit over covers. Why is that? What is the reason for that? You know, a lot of very few boundaries have been
hit. I agree with you. It is. I haven't seen that myself. But you know, I think the reason for that is a lot of bowlers have become smart in this season of TPL because it's the second season being played at St. Andrews. So a lot of bowlers have become smart. They're bowling the ball more towards the pads of the batsman than the off. So playing a leg spin ball inside out, if for whatever reason you mistime it, I mean, everyone's a very good fielder and all teams. So if slightly mistime it, you don't connect it as well as you should, you're asking for trouble. So unless you're 100% sure about, you know, connecting that ball. Oh, what a shot.
What a good shot that is.
That's six. That's just what they needed. What a good shot. Good way to end the fifth over.
They still need 53 runs, Karan. Of the last three overs.
Of 18 legal deliveries. It's a uphill task. But like we keep saying in cricket, it's never over till it's over. Faraz will bowl over number six.
So we need a couple of sixes from Mr. Sohail Khan's bat.
Yes, the captain needs to stand up and deliver those big sixes. Faraz will bowl.
And he's quite capable of doing that.
Bowled. And now comes Vikas, the hero of the last match.
Incredible match that was. Five runs needed of the last delivery.
Absolutely, against I Love Mumbai and Vikas. What a shot that was. Big six.
Got a lot of support for Team Ricky Tigers. You see a lot of whites, a lot of Tigers out there.
Single, 5.5, 36. Last ball of the sixth over. On strike, Amir. He's already hit 1-6. Single to finish.
So anything you like to say about a team Playboy?
37-50, so that's 49 to get of the last two overs. I think Playboy have an exceptional team this season and everyone stood up. You know, it's been... Of course, they've had individuals who've performed, but I think they are one team who have played as a unit and have not depended on a particular player. They've had all their players perform when required. So I think Playboy have an all-round team who are playing as a team, not depending on individuals, and they're a team to watch out for. I mean, they've been convincing. They haven't lost a single game so far.
Okay, the fitness level. We've got one on our right side, Mr. Fitness himself, Hussein.
And wicket, Amir departs. So, so another wicket.
So wicket stumbling like nine pins.
Let's not forget there's another match to be played after this. Mumbai Heroes versus Ricky Tigers.
So we can ask for a toss. We can go for a toss now.
Tigers.
So we have the captains of the team playing after this. It's toss time again. Mumbai Heroes are playing another match after this. So of course we have the captain of team Mumbai Heroes, Mr. Sohail Khan, the owner and captain of team Ricky Tigers, Bobby, and with him his son Ricky Bien, who the team has been named, of course his wife as well. So the entire family of Bobby, and with him the captain of Ricky Tigers, Ejaz. So Mr. Agnello will toss our title sponsor, and the call is by Sohail is Tony. So Tony is the toss. Sohail, why are you winning the toss this time?
Will again.
Feel because you want to. Alright, again Mumbai Heroes winning the toss and fielding only because they want to. Ricky, you're going to bat first. Is that what you would have done?
No, you would have fielded first as well. But I mean, lost the toss now. Can't say anything.
You know, the toss, I don't know how important it is in a format as short as this, but you seem really disappointed. I don't think you need to be this disappointed with losing the toss. You have the entire game ahead of you.
You watch this game and you won't be disappointed. It's all right.
Don't worry. It doesn't matter. I'm playing with little girls today.
So here we are, ladies and gentlemen, we just had the toss again. Mumbai Heroes winning the toss, electing to field only because they wanted to. So toss just over, match coming up after this.
Three deliveries.
Oh, not giving up till the very end. Coming up till the very end, team Mumbai Heroes just hitting a boundary. Another good shot. But this, put down, sitter. The end of this match, team Playboy, convincing victory for them. So we have a match coming up immediately after this. Match being played, Mumbai Heroes versus Ricky Tigers. Mumbai Heroes winning the toss again, electing to field only because they want to. So we've just witnessed the end of match that was played. Match was played between team Mumbai Heroes and Playboy. Team Playboy winning convincingly. And I have with me Mrs. Parag Sanghvi to give away the man of the match. And she'll give it to her own player, Danny Danish. Well played.
Thank you, ma'am. It's a pleasure. Thank you so much.
Danish, congratulations. Finally coming good. Hitting some big sixes like we know you're capable of. Congratulations.
Thank you, buddy. I finally got a chance to come up the order, and I think it was a good day of cricket, and it's good to be a hero against your heroes, you know. So to play the game on the main day, thank you so much. It's a pleasure.
Congratulations. Bunny, can I have a few words with you? Yeah. All right, so here we have it. Shy Mrs. Sanghvi, owner of Team Playboy.
हॉलिडे होम लेने के लिए आपके दिमाग में गोवा, लोनावला या फिर अलीबाग जैसे ऑप्शंस होंगे।
जी हाँ,
लेकिन जब थाने के पास जमीन की ओनरशिप के साथ सरप्राइजिंग बजट में अपना विला मिल जाए तो कोई और ऑप्शन क्यों चुनना।
द व्हाइट विलास डिजाइंड बाय सजान खान एंड डेवलप्ड बाय सेंट एंजेलोस बीएनसीटी वेंचर्स विद 11 फीट ग्राउंड फ्लोर हाइट एंड 18 फीट फर्स्ट फ्लोर हाइट ऑन नेशनल हाईवे 45 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम थाने। फॉर डिटेल्स कॉल 9867861111।
हॉलिडे होम लेने के लिए आपके दिमाग में गोवा, लोनावला या फिर अलीबाग जैसे ऑप्शंस होंगे।
जी हाँ,
लेकिन जब थाने के पास जमीन की ओनरशिप के साथ सरप्राइजिंग बजट में अपना विला मिल जाए तो कोई और ऑप्शन क्यों चुनना।
द व्हाइट विलास डिजाइंड बाय सजान